state and federal office. On the tonight, only a drill. The Natick Mall closed to customers as law enforcement simulated an attack. A large number of local, state, and federal officers prepared for the worst during critical incident response training today.
As Boston 25 News reporter Jim Morelli learned, police have a real concern about the Natick Mall becoming a target.
This is a tremendous training opportunity.
It's taken over 2 years of planning and preparation with many agencies and partners.
It is classified by the Department of Homeland Security as a soft target, crowded place, meaning the Natick Mall is an open invitation to a terrorist looking to make a big splash.
The Natick Mall is obviously, and for us, is one that we're concerned about.
That concern translated into an extensive drill Sunday night after the mall closed. It involved numerous local police departments.
We have Wayland, we have Framingham, we have Weston.
Federal and state partners too, as well as fire and EMS personnel, responding to a scripted drill of multiple assailants harming mall customers and others.
We got over 100 players inside.
Among those players, the much maligned mall cops, who would be the first line of defense were something like this to actually happen. Natick's police chief says the mall's private security team would be an important player in an actual terrorist attack because, for one thing, they know the building. And it is the building itself that presents the biggest challenge for law enforcement, Hicks says.
The size. Just that the size of the mall itself is, you know, one of the biggest in the East Coast.
It is a scenario no one wants, but everyone has to be ready for.
We were happy to participate in the event that something happens like this.
The sad day when shoppers become targets. In Natick, Jim Morelli, Boston 25 News.
What a joke. Jesus Christ. I saw this pop up on my news feed. I just wanted to put it out there. Because it was in the news yesterday. There it is. Take about 2 years, they'll fuck
upgrade
everybody
to the best. Get Spectrum Internet and TV from $89.98 a month.